Because you are a poet, and I love you, and I know you love words or what to you, images, sounds, a long canyon with brown walls vanishing to a speck. How about a cross-section of blue? Would it wave? Would stars come out? Are words an interpretation of a shadowy tempest that follows you around, swirling with symbols that hint at your instantaneous self? Do you reach in and arrange these runes and pressures into an ancient sentence that glows while dancing? Do words make that make sense?